morning to everyone. Today we are here to study chapter 16 of SST. In this chapter we have studied about roadways, portalways. Now we will study about the airways. Air transport depends entirely on aeroplane. On what this air transport depends? This depends on totally on the aeroplanes. And these aeroplanes are the fastest means but the most expensive. This airways totally depends on the aeroplanes, and this is the fastest means of the transportation, but it is expensive. Aeroplanes provide the service over long distances for passengers, mails, perishable food items like vegetables and fruits, life-saving drugs and things of high value, but of little weight. Here, while traveling by the aeroplanes, all the services are provided, like vegetables and fruits, life-saving drugs and things of high value, but weight is fixed, only little weight is allowed. All the state capitals and a large number of cities are connected by air. Air transport is very helpful to the people when there are natural calamities like floods, earthquakes and famine, or when there is a war. This air transport are useful during these conditions, during the natural calamities like the flood, when there is flood, earthquake, famine or war. This time, this air transport is useful. Air transport is useful. Food packets are dropped from the aeroplanes. Our soldiers give air gifts to the people from mountain areas. And not only the aeroplanes, but these helicopters are also. Helicopters are very useful in these situations. They can land where aeroplanes cannot. They can land where the aeroplanes cannot land. Like railway stations for trains and ports for ships, we have airports for the planes to land and to take off. Railway stations are there for the trains to land. Ports are there for ships to land. Similarly, there are airports where these aeroplanes can land and they can take off. In India, we have a number of international airports. They are located in a big cities such as Mumbai, Kolkata, Delhi, Nidambashi, Chennai, Guwahati and Amritsar. In these several places, these airports are located. International airports. These are about the transport system. Now we will study about the communication in detail. Let's study about the communication in detail. Communication. Modern means of transport have indeed brought the people of the world closer to each other. Means this airways, no? If we want to travel fastest or faster, we use this airways to travel, and we can reach very fast to the person living in another country also. All the countries of the world are connected by different means of transportation, and transport system has made possible for trade to grow rapidly. Communication is basically defined as the transfer of information from one place to another or from one source to another. What is this? Transfer, what is this? Communication. Transfer of place to other places. And this is known as the what? Communication. Thus, it is a two-sided process in which thoughts, feelings, ideas, etc. are exchanged. This is the two-sided process. Here it is. Thoughts, feelings, ideas, etc. are exchanged. It can be verbal also and it can be non-verbal also. The chief means of communication are
Bluetooth and many more. You can, all these devices are
supported by the mobile phone. Now, about this internet facility. Internet stands for International Network. For what is full form of this internet? Internet means International Network. This full form you have to remember properly. Internet is what? International Network.
Sports events and other events happening in the world.
watch everything in the TV, what happens in the world. It also provides many more entertainment programs such as fiction series, light comedies, cartoons and a variety of shows and feature films. In the TV you can see these comedies also, films also, series also, so many other entertaining things. Our next television channel is called the Doordarshan. What it is called? Doordarshan. This national channel is called the Doordarshan. National television channel. There are several private channels also, like the Colors, Star TV, Sony TV, so many the TV. Live telecasts of important events are shown on TV with the help of the satellites. With the help of satellites, live telecast is also shown. Now, another means of communication is radio. What is that? Radio. Radio is a part of everyday life. Radio broadcasts not only news and music, but what? Dramas also, comedies and a variety of shows, as well as many other forms of entertainment. Like songs also come on that, news also come, and so many other things. It plays an important role in communication for police, fire, industry and the military. Okay, these are the important functions of the radio by which it serves as the means of communication. Now, about the postal system. Postal system is also means of the communication, and this is the most important and the cheapest means of the communication in India. Almost every village, town or city in India has a post office. We can send a letter anywhere in the world through the postal service. We can send the letter anywhere in the world through the postal service. There are courier services which transport our letters and parcels to. Many city post offices also offer courier services, and these are called as the speed post. What they are called? They are called as speed post. Speed post. They are called the speed post. The speed post costs more than the ordinary post. When we want to send a short message urgently, we can send it through a telegram. If you want to send a short message and very urgently, then what we can do? We can send it through the telegram. So this telegram, speed post, courier comes under the category of the postal system. This is about the chapter where we have studied about the transport and communication. Now we will discuss the exercise of this chapter. You will get the PDF of this chapter also, means whole exercise you can complete from there also, and we will discuss the exercise in the class which we want to do in the book. One by one we will discuss. First exercise is exercise A, fill in the blanks. First question of that is, dash vehicles use petrol, diesel or electricity as a fuel? And the answer for this first question is engine powered vehicles use petrol, diesel or electricity as a fuel. Second question, all cities channel is called dash. Now only we studied Doordarshan. What it is called? Doordarshan. Doordarshan. This is our the national television channel called the Doordarshan. This is the exercise A. Now we will discuss the exercise B. Tick the right answer. Tick the right answer. I hope all of you have done this. Write this answer correctly with the pencil. You have written it, no? First one, engine power. Second one, roads. Third one, highways. Fourth one, port. Fifth one, telephone and satellite. And the last one is Doordarshan. Now we will discuss the exercise B. Tick the right option where you have to just put the tick mark. First question is invention of DAS. Invention of DAS brought about a revolution in transport. We have three options here. Telephone, wheel and aeroplane. And the answer is wheel. W-H-W-E-L. Click on the second option. Wheel. Now question number 2. National highways connect all DAS. Again we have a 3 option. Cities and towns. Towns and villages. Major cities and state capitals. This will be the answer. Major cities. Now only we studied this. Major cities. And state capitals. Major cities and state capitals. Now question number 3. Question number 3 is trains are classified by their DAS, speed, length, function. And here the first option is correct. Speed is the correct answer. Question number 4. The DAS are the fastest means of transport. We have 3 options. Buses, trains and aeroplanes. So which one is the fastest means of transport? Aeroplanes. Aeroplanes are the fastest means of the transport. Now question number 5. The vast distance of India is made small with the help of DAS. Fast transport, airline travel, modern means of communication. So here the last option is correct again. Modern means of communication. Modern means of communication. Modern means of communication. Now question number 6. Mobile phones are used today by DAS. Every class of people, the rich people, the leaders of the country. Here the first option is correct. Every class of people. Every class of people. Every class of people. This is about the exercise key. Here you don't have to write anything. Just put a tick mark. Now exercise C, very easy portion of this full exercise. True or false. Write G for true and F for false. You have to just write T and F. In the last exercise, you have to just write T and F. First question, the invention of the wheel brought about a revolution in transport. So this first question is true. So we will write T for This is also false. Not in the world, but in the Asia. Question number 4. Communication is a two-sided process. This is true. So what we have to write? T. Question number 5. Internet is a worldwide collection of satellite. This is what? False. Internet is international network. Question number 6. Newspapers are a good means of mass communication. This is true. So what we have to write? T for true. This is about the exercise which we have to do in the book. Now question answer is remaining. That you have to do in the notebook. I will send the PDF. From that you can do it. I will send the PDF of this exercise also. What you have to do? You have to just match it whether the spelling and everything is correct or not. Okay. Do this much. Next time we will meet with the next chapter. Thank you, class.